Hold it, Cassanti. I thought there were no legal encumbrances holding up the sale of this building. I paid you a fortune for this slum. Now my lawyers tell me I can't take title and start demolition because of Gloria Diaz is contesting your eviction notice.
Was contesting the eviction notice. The judge threw her case out this morning because her lawyers couldn't come up with the so-called evidence.
Come here. Take a look.
That's my wedding day, China. I lived my married life and raised 5 children in this building. They might as well cut my heart out.
We'll get your things in a truck, Grandma.
I never had trouble with the old landlord. He was no angel, but he treated us like human beings. Not like Cassanti. Cassanti has no heart.
Trust me, she's history.
You better be right.
I'm not about to delay a $200 million urban renewal project because you couldn't handle one little old lady.
The quilt, Antonio, put the quilt over that rocking chair.
Mrs. Diaz, you don't have to worry about your stuff. We'll take care of it just fine.
Thank you, MacGyver. I only know you a little while, but you are like family.
Hey, about that, MacGyver, we're related.
Great.